Come with me, Boone, for the final stretch of the Fallout New Vegas playthrough. I may come back and do side missions, I don't know. But as for now, right now, I'm just going to end it as soon as I beat the main missions. Because the side quests will take me such a long time, so I may do them as like a separate thing, as a spin-off, so to speak. But for now, it'll be finished because I have so many other things to do. So, yeah. So that's why I made that decision. So I'll return to it whenever I can. And we'll clear up some of the side missions, because I've left quite a lot. I've done a good chunk of them, though. I mean, you know, not to down myself, but I've done quite a lot, so. Oh yeah, we got the followers we need now. I just need to hype myself up on drugs real quick. I need Radaway. Do I have Radaway? Yes, I do. Am I... Ah, good. Doctor's bag and a bunch of stim packs. Make myself feel good. Alright, so let's go head on to the penthouse. And we will go to the final stretch of the game. I'm very excited, are you? I am. Alright, let's do this. I'll save real quick beforehand as well. Oh, man. Alright, here we go. Final stretch of the game. Here we go. Yes, man? I'm ready to go. Great. So yep, we know. Thanks for the good luck wishes, I guess. Let's do this. I'm ready for this bitch. I've got my bitch, you know, Boone. I've got ammo. I've got stim packs out the yin-yang. Whatever that means. I just heard it once and I thought it would be funny to say. I got me some doctor's bags and I got me, most importantly, Rex and Boone. Alright. So what kind of quest do we have here? I installed the override chip. Alright. That we shall do. Minigun is almost out of ammo, no point in using it. However, we will be using my sniper rifle. Because it's a very good gun. Oh, Jesus. Well, that fucked some of them up. Alright, yo, faggots. Shit, these guys have such good aim. Bitch. Get out of here. I'm gonna gain mad karma for this. What has he got? Don't really care, to be honest. If they've got 5 mil, I'll take it. If they don't, fuck them. Nope. Or if they got sniper ammo, I'll take sniper ammo. Look at that. Oh, what? Okay, that was random. Impact, let's hotkey this to that. I don't know what that means, but okay, it means we've just encountered something weird. Where's the weird? Don't quite know. Oh well. Maybe they were the weird things that came out. Oh. Grenade rifle. Ooh. That could have been bad for me. Not too interested in loot because obviously we're in the final stretch now, so it doesn't really matter about loot. Whoa, shit. Damn. Good going, boomers. Damn. Fucking boomers, man. They be crazy as shit. Again? What the fuck? Okay, anyway. Whatever that means. Make it fucking obvious. Please make it obvious. Alright. Gonna guess there's some people to fight down here. Just gotta find the right way to go. Yo, what's good, bruh? I got lie. Colonel Moore is in trouble. She needs help now.
Damn it all the hell. Let's go.
Sorry about that, bros. But it's the only thing I could do to get you the fuck out of my way without killing you. Install the override chip.
Hi. Nice to see you again. So, we can blow up the dam's generators, or I could route the dam's entire power output to the fort. That'll activate a certain army of Securitrons and set them loose to ravage the Legion. What do you say?
Send the power to the fort. Alright. You know, what the fuck is the point of fighting over a dam if we're just gonna blow it the fuck up? I want the dam intact. I want the dam intact, but everyone else can go fuck themselves, you know? I think that's the wisest thing to do at this point. Yo, Legion! Why has he got a fire axe? Seriously? What the fuck is wrong with you? Talk about bringing an axe to a gunfight. And a dogfight, I guess. Sounds to be like... Alright. Yeah. Destroying the dam, just not my idea. Fun. Yep. Exit out of the east side of the dam. Alright. Damn you to hell! All of you gon' die. All of you gon' die. You all gon' die. And I will be victorious. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Tower to Hoover Dam. Alright. Do we have to go... Oh. Did he say... I don't know. I think the door. We have to go to the door, so let's go to the door. That's where the waypoint says to go, so let's go there. Oh man, this is a rush. Gonna fuck some dudes up royally. Gonna fuck a lot of dudes up, actually. Alright. Let's head to the main big daddy of the camp. Whoa. Oh shit. What the hell? Ah, that would explain it then. Bitch! Wow. That was fucking great. Just got sniped in the head. Boone, Rex, you gonna wake up? Yeah. Alright, come on. I feel really small in this place. You know, for this, we'll bring out the big guns. Because remember what I got? I got something really cool.